Do you need to get PDFs back in InDesign? No, not placed in InDesign. I mean the actual PDF with layers, elements, images, fonts, you name it. That's possible with Markzware's PDF D2P. Cruising over to Markzware.com today to see more information.